Rise and cue the music.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Have a seat. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I want to hold you so much. I just got a handful. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Oh, pretty baby, don't bring me down, I pray. Oh, pretty baby, now that I found you, stay and let me love you, baby. Let me love you. You're just too good to be true.
I don't know who he is.
Who is he?
They just picked me up off the street. This is fantastic.
Baby, John, that
thank
was
you.
Just...
Thank you very much. Oh. Can I just say thank you for all those wonderful mornings, waking up to see your beautiful face on telly. And also thank you for being a big part of my success over the last, you know, 4 or 5 years.
Don't be so
I really,
silly.
Really appreciate it.
It's all your fault.
I love you.
Yeah. Is it all her fault?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You're somewhat to blame.
Thank you for coming.
Jack,
stay with us.
No problem.
Stay
no
with
problem.
Us. Yes,
could
John isn't the only one that wanted to share this special day with Fern. She may have noticed that our green room was really rather quiet.
Yes, the very best of luck.
The party started.
Are we on, someone just said. So very
what
much.
What are we on, actually?
Yes. Over the years, it's fair to say that, that Fern and I have developed quite a few bad habits.
What?
I didn't have any before I came here, but I developed them quite quickly once I got here. We pride ourselves, as always, in maintaining a high level of professionalism.
Ah,
I
yes.
can categorically say that at no point have we ever indulged in too much alcohol. Unless, of course, it happens to be Advocar.
Take it away, gallery.
A bit of lemonade and a tad of Advocar in there is lovely.
Cheers! We saw these and immediately thought of you. Having seen how much you love chocolate and Advocar, cheers.
Mm. Wow. Ooh. Mm, look. Mm. That is good.
I
are you?
I'll have a little bit more in the break.
Before you are rested.
Put that down, Russ. Put that down now. Sharon Marshall and Mr. Paul Ross are
over here. Yeah, Abigail was as strong as it is.
I love you.
So it seemed only right and proper that on Fern's last day, we set some of our guests an Advocar cocktail making challenge.
Very good idea.
And you're going to be the judge here.
Lovely.
It's a tricky one, but someone's got to do it. So in front of the guys on the table is an envelope. When they hear the klaxon, they're going to open their envelope and they will then follow the instructions to make their cocktails, OK? So don't say what it is out loud. You'll do that when you reveal your cocktail at the end, OK? You're right, Zoe, you got that?
That's a 5X cocktail drinking.
I'll tell you if you're going wrong, OK?
Yeah, OK.
Right, so when you hear the klaxon, open your envelope and follow the instructions inside, okay?
Do you realise how dangerous this is?
I'm in charge of time here, so I'll decide.
What is it we have to reveal at the end again?
What you've made! Oh, no, not no. you. No. Right, okay. If you are ready, here's your glaxon.
Okay, look.
Come on, girls. I can't read.
Okay.
Anyone who has trouble reading, just give a shout. We'll get you some reading glasses.
Oh.
What can't open me thing?
You like Abacat, right?
Well, just open that for us, could you? Sorry.
One for luck.
I'm actually quite enjoying this. You want to taste it?
Mark's given four inaccuracy measurements, I think.
I've got something really good to measure with,
don't worry.
You're right?
God's sake. Who put this in?
It's just like that. It's open like that. Now it's open.
Are we to fill both glasses or just one?
No, I've done that. Just the one. Just the one. That's all gone wrong.
Shaking it, baby. Come on. Come on, man. Shaking it everywhere.
Mine's exploding.
Cocktails already.
In and out.
That's quite pretty. Right?
Mine's not. Look at that, girls.
Look at that, girls. Slapping that out. Come on.
What's it called, that? Oh, look at that.
There you go.
Right, I'm about to start thinking about wrapping you up now.
You're very wise.
I'm going to give you 10, 9.
Oh, look at that. That's brilliant.
Three, two, one. Right. Time's up.
Oh, that looks gorgeous.
Oh, the bridge then.
So, Fern, would you like to... This is really where the wheels... Michael, you have made the Song Dong Snowball.
Song Dong Snowball.
Right, okay.
Did he send his own recipe over?
Yes.
Right, so for presentation, I mean, that's pretty good. Out of five, I'll give that a 3.
You were going to say 4, then?
I was.
Go with your instincts.
3.5, I'm going to give that.
Okay.
And are these straws or...
No, they're just beautiful.
They're just twiglets.
Yeah.
Oh, OK. So,
There's a lot of fruit, so you get your, your 5 a day.
There's 5 there, 5 a day.
Yeah, perfect. OK, but I need the blood-thinning...
So this is 2 shots of Abacar, lime cordial, and a top-up of lemonade. Shake the Abacar and the lime juice together. Pour in an ice-filled glass, fill to the top with lemonade, decorate as desired. Those are the instructions.
Well, I'm glad you didn't put ice in, because old teeth, they go a bit, you know. That's very nice.
Is it all right?
That's very nice.
You like that?
That's very
nice. OK, very good. Well done.
Very good.